Hi, my name is Caden, and this is my foamy explosion experiment. First, I put on my safety goggles. First, we add 3 squirts of dish soap into the hydrogen peroxide. Then we shake it up a little bit to stir the mixture. Next, we add 3 squirts of blue food coloring to give it a little color. Then we shake it up a little bit. After that, we put the top back onto the food coloring. We set that aside. We put our funnel into the bottle. Next, we add our mixture into the bottle. Then we take our funnel out. Next, we add 1 tablespoon of dry yeast into a bowl. And after that, we add 3 tablespoons of water into the dry yeast.
No, Brian, don't do it.
Then we stir the dry yeast and the water together. After that, we put our funnel back into the bottle. And we take our dry yeast mixture. Right before this, you might want to be aware of what will happen next. Now, since it's not rising, we should shake it up a little. We should shake it up a little bit more. The bottle is warm to the touch now because it was an exothermal reaction. The reaction was not very violent because we did not use a very big hydrogen peroxide. Just to be safe. And this is the foam. This is my foamy explosion experiment. Thank you.